I'm Lia Borsetto and I'm a fourth year student at the BBA at Sofia. After finishing high school, I decided to follow studies in science, but I figured out that I preferred to do management and entrepreneurship, so that's why I decided to join Schema on the Sofia campus. Well, the flexibility in the choices of tracks and campuses is a real plus, but also to have classes fully in English is definitely very interesting for business students. So I'm a horse rider for more than 15 years now, and thanks to the flexibility of the choices of classes at Schema, I've been able to train daily for my 4 years of studies. So I'll say it's totally possible, since the tutors and the administration are really understanding with all the consequences that comes with being a sport person and a student. So they really help you manage your time and combine both. So I'm finishing my BBA in a few weeks now, and I'll continue with a Master in Sustainable Finance. I'm also an entrepreneur in equestrian fashion, so I have a lot of things to do for the next years.